3 o'clock Saturday kickoff. Today's visitors to Molineux are Cardiff City. Before we set off, let's look at some interesting facts about them. Fact one, the club was created when members of the local cricket team decided that they wanted to remain sociable and keep fit during the winter months when the South Wales cricket leagues were not playing. Fact two, whilst Cardiff City owner Vincent Tan caused uproar amongst the supporters by changing the kit from blue to red to appeal to the Asian market. Cardiff have not always played in blue colours. When they first formed at the end of the 19th century, they actually played in orange and brown shirts with orange socks. Fact 3. Cardiff City are the only non-English side to win the FA Cup when they beat Arsenal 1-0 in the 1927 Cup Final. Come on, let's go. We have come a different route via the St Luke's School, the birthplace of St Luke's Football Club, which later became Wolverhampton Wanderers. It is said that the club's founders, Jack Brodie and Jack Bainton, placed a notice on the church doors in 1877 inviting people interested in playing football to attend the meeting that started the club. Brought to the church. The notice would have been on that door where the opening was.
Goals from Jimenez and Jota. Bye!